Hi YouTube. I don't know what I want to make a video about, but I know I want to make a video. Today was incredibly emotionally draining at group. We did this thing called family sculpting. You know, you pick members of the group to roleplay members of your family slash like significant relationships. And I volunteered to do that. And I volunteered to do that because I have no choice but to take risks in my treatment. Like, I want to get better. Now, with mental illness, there's really no such thing as getting better. There's better ways to cope. So I want better ways to cope with what I'm going through. I had an issue with one of the facilitators of the group. Yesterday she said something that I took out of context about Arabs. And I did take it out of context. I was only half listening to the conversation she was having with someone else. So I approached her today because I'm working on being assertive. And I told her, you know, that I had a problem with it. And she apologized profusely and told me what the context of the conversation was. And I'll give her the benefit of the doubt. I didn't hear it. I didn't hear the whole thing. So, that's okay. That's fine by me. I don't know what to do with myself right now. I'm home alone, which is okay. I mean, capable of being alone. But, you know, I just wish that there would be someone to come home to talk about my day with. So, in a few minutes, I'm going to try to find an available friend to spend time with. Either that or nap. I think finding a friend would be more productive, though. So that's probably what I'll do. I wish I could make videos like I used to, my goof-off, less rambly vlogs. If you could even call them vlogs. You know, videos in which I was just a silly little goof and did fun things and put them on video. But right now, my focus is documenting this experience. So that's what I'm doing. And it's not bad. Group is not a bad experience if you're open-minded to it. But it is emotionally draining. So I'm going to go find some people to chill with. I hope everyone's doing well. And I will talk to you all soon. Bye.